What's up, everyone? What's up, everyone? I am going to do a video of a mini BMX with my ramp, a grindy one, okay, and my half pipe. I made it. Okay, it's pretty cool, my half pipe. It's half pipe. I love it. It's my lucky half pipe. I'm gonna glue another paper hot glue on top of white. And then I'm gonna do graffiti on it. Okay, let me sew. And I'm gonna make a tutorial of how to do cool tricks on the mini. So first is the tower. Get the rope. Okay. Go like this. Unhold. Put one finger in that thing. Not that much. And then okay. And then you jump up.
No, Isaac, there's a lot of fire.
Go like this, or go like in circles. So I'm gonna do the circles. The circles one doesn't work. But going like this, shaking from side to side will work. Okay, so now I'm gonna show you how to do it back. Back. So you get it? Or you can just hold the bed like this. And just go like that. But I go like this.
That is the Gilbert Public Safety Amphitheater. Now, we're also told that these flying embers actually flew over to a nearby Lifetime Fitness and started a fire on the roof of that building.
Well,
that
entire complex has evacuated. Firefighters so you go, hold it like this, and just jump it up and then twist it. Twist it. Situation out there.
So this is a 5-alarm fire burning near Gilbert and Warner of an apartment complex that was under construction. Now almost completely gone. I believe they told us that there was a total of 8 buildings in the complex. 7 of them are already a total loss. Nearby neighborhoods are being evacuated.
Now I'm going to show you how to do it. Spit the mess right now.
Gilbert and Warner is closed. Several streets surrounding the area are closed. So traffic is crazy.
You go and jump up. So be safe, everyone. And then just spin it that slow motion. Fast as I can.
Several cities are trying to battle this blaze. Of course,
we did an update tonight at 10. Chaotic scene. Violence breaks out. And then I got another one.
In the crash, so bad.
Staying on top of breaking news. And literally 2 minutes ago,
a parent didn't know what was going on.
That ball of fire, critical for Northern Arizona.
That's the new church I learned. Don't judge me, don't judge me, don't judge me. Okay. I'm gonna get my half pipe. And I'm gonna get my half pipe off. And I'm gonna I'll be and I forgot, I'm actually going to do 180. And then I'm going to go like this.
Okay.
bar spin. I'm gonna do the bar spin now. Gonna go. Gonna go up. Bar spin. Go. Oh, I got it. Go. 180. 360. Tell it. Front flip. Bar spin. 360. Backflip. So it says to hold it like this. Like that. On my other phone. No, on my computer. Well, no. Yeah. Phone's what I'm holding it on my computer. But I'm. And then I do the chip and I edit that. So. I just love it. Okay, so this is how you go. You go to start a toilet. Stop your finger, go back. One. So you go. I do it with my other hand. But. So you go. You go. Go. And that's how you do it. And again, and my grinding board. You can fix it up. This. No. I need this, by the way. You can. And they got Nike socks, which is happened today. So, I am a match. And I love this one. Bentley's, and Ferrari to Spillway, and the Lamborghini and Corvette steam, no, Corvette C7. I got way better outfits. I have like a massive skate park for these things. I really don't know how to do my new trick. My other trick is the bar spin. I'm learning how to do it. Yeah, let's check. I'm going like this. Not the back one. I'm just trying to land. Oh, I did it. Like that.
Something about me that the director and the studio saw, they're like, we want this guy.
Bye.